Richard, you've come up with this idea of possibly extending the electric railway that will go along the promenade. I'm fascinated by this. I mean, how are you going to do it?
It occurred to me that the MER is a 3-foot gauge and the horse tram is a 3-foot gauge. And at the moment, the two aren't joined up. They do overlap and join, if you like, to terminus where we're standing now at Summerhill. However, it is viable, and I've spoken to Ian Longworth, the Director of Public Transport, to connect these two tracks together. And obviously they would run down the prom, possibly on the east side of the road. And then it would open up the prospect of potentially bringing modern rolling stock onto the promenade that could provide a commuter service to Laxey and then possibly onto Ramsey in time. It would also open up the possibility of bringing the Manx Electric Railway, the heritage rolling stock, all the way down the promenade, which might make it more accessible to tourists and might add a feature, if you like, on the prom. And at the same time, it would be possible to retain the horse trams, which are a beloved sort of feature, if you like, on the island, and a special feature that the island has. Now, that would have to be carefully timetabled out, so perhaps the commuter rolling stock in the commuter periods, then perhaps the heritage electric in the morning, and perhaps the horse trams in the afternoon and the evening. And the timetable might vary a little bit throughout the year, because obviously the horse trams don't run, nor do the MER run throughout the whole year. So this opens up then the possibility of making much more intensive use of the rail asset, if you like, which at the moment is only used by the horse trams.
Okay, are we expecting therefore to see big pylons for the electricity overheads to be put in? And it does actually cross the promenade at this junction to get onto the other side of the road, which is where it's intended to go. These are problems you're going to have to deal with then, aren't they?
Yes. There would need to be electrification of the system, and it's likely that there would need to be some columns or posts with some cantilevers on them that would support the electric cables to allow that electrification to take place. There are many, many examples around the world at sort of prominent historic locations where there are electric overhead cables. They are not as heavy duty as all that. They're relatively slender things. Perhaps they do detract a little bit from the aesthetic of the place. But on the other hand, if it allows much better use of the transport system, perhaps that's a price worth paying. I would say that the prom is a conservation area, and our plans will need to stand the scrutiny of a planning application, which no doubt will attract a lot of comments in itself. However, we've got to think as well that oil and petrol is ultimately running out, and that electric modes of transport in one form or another may actually be the future of transport. So this idea may have some benefits along the line, or down the tracks, if you like, for the island, as petrol becomes increasingly expensive and ultimately oil runs out.
Do you see a day where the electric tram getting along the promenade could eventually link up with the steam section, which then could also be modernised for transportation?
These are very ambitious ideas, but the steam railway track is also 3-foot gauge, so it's perfectly viable actually to do that in the long run. And obviously if this section was connected through, in a way, it's perhaps taking a step towards that more longer term and even more ambitious outcome.
Do you see it happening?
I having worked on the island for a year now, I can see that there's a lot of politics and a lot of stakeholders who will want to have a say in what happens, and it won't be easy to get agreement and to get these plans going forward. I really hope, for the island's sake, that everyone will pull together and stand together and make this promenade even more special place than it currently is.